going skiing today?
Rocky Ridge.
Times before.
morning, you see.
What's that for?
For your skis and poles. Your skis go in here and your poles go in there.
Okay, thank you.
Are you
going to
take your snowboard first or you going to take your skis first?
Come on. Right where the
skis
are.
I didn't know if you were going to wait until 10:15 to take the lesson before you start messing with the snowboard or if you were going to get up there.
Should I get up there and mess with you or should I come down?
Matt, let's see your snowboard. You see the back of it. Oh. Well, you might just get used to being on the snowboard if you want to.
Well, I mean, I could go up there and mess up my leg and then come down and not be all tickled.
Yeah.
What do you think I should do, Dad?
I'd go mess around with the snowboard.
I would take a lesson.
It's a whole lot like riding a skateboard.
Oh, Sean told you enough. You should know.
Okay, Dad.
Most shot for your drive. You're a big one.
Hey, Mom. Look back here. There's Trey. They're behind the post. And here he comes down now. Jump there. There's Trey standing up there by the post. There he comes, right there. See if he can make a little jump here. Trey coming down Corsair. He's doing a good job through those big old bumps.
Boys and girls, this is the burn. Can you see the burn? There's Dad. Say hi, Dad.
burn. I still believe in matrimony, but I can't afford another child. Child support and alimony just about to leave me dry. Love life, I only have myself to blame. I guess I should explain.
Thank you.
could find rocks out here
that are any different than what we've been.
You can see it right down here in front of us.
That's the little pipeline.
Hey, Trey, chill out. It's my quarter.
Come on.
No, you shake it twice and I'll just keep
going. I know. That's... Remember about resonance?
No.
Down into Royal Gorge, and on the left of the Arkansas River, you can see the train track, and on the right hand side, just up on the bank from the river, you can see a round, sort of a long pipe looking thing. That's about a 48 inch diameter pipe made out of redwood staves. And that's used to be how the Cannon City got its drinking water. And that redwood pipe carries water from the Arkansas River to Cannon City.
I bet you've ridden a roller coaster before, haven't you?
No.
You never have?
No.
Well, it'll be nothing compared to this.
See there? Long way down.
Try it.
You'd like this?
Oh,
sure.
This is a...
Surprised it doesn't sway more.
Daddy, water! Water's down here! Daddy, look!
Is there a railroad track down there?
What is it?
See those people down there in the water? See those canoes?
No.
See those canoes down there?
Yeah.
How would you like driving one of them?
No.
Later in the summer, we're going to come up here and take a canoe.
Everybody can't fit in that thing.
Yeah, there's people in them. Well, the kayaks, I think.
Look at this, look at that, that's a far way. This is far away.
Yeah.
I can see somebody in there. Look at him. Oh,
look at that. They didn't down and that's
when the fire. My dad told your dad we'd be
home by 5.
Are you taking a picture?
Yeah.
Oh my God. How about I can't see nobody boating you? I don't wish there, Dad.
Yeah.
Are we going to come back? Are you going to come back, Dad?
So, we left Mama and Jesse on the other side.
I can see her. How is she scared? She looks scared.
All right.
He's right up there.
Bottom of the door.
Right up where?
You're right this back and walk.
I took all of my pictures.
Bye. I'm leaving.
birds flying way down there?
You're above the birds.
Significant, isn't it?
A train's coming up.
Yeah, down the gorge.
I'm sorry.
See it?
Where?
Look up, as far as you can in the very bottom. Train's coming.
That's it.
I can hardly see it. They're here, but I bet the camera's picking it up. Wow, you can hear it.
It is a toy train.
It's got cars on it. Yeah, it's got cars on it. Or trucks.
Well,
it's got coal.
Thank you.
Here's tail A. On the left.
Why did you say that?